The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Well, here comes the Scottish Warrior.
Carrying his trusted blade, Angela, McIntyre summons the support of the WWE Universe into battle. McIntyre has summoned the WWE Universe to aid him in battle along his passionate journey to fulfill his destiny atop WWE.
Drew McIntyre has a fire that's been ignited in him that we have never seen before. The Scottish Warrior ready to reign supreme. Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived. Well, here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you could make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights.
He's achieved things that most only dream of. Just piles of championships.
Made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it.
He could be fighting his final battle. Who will fall on their sword?
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
Top title of WWE's flagship brand. The Universal title is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins. Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Closed fist connects.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Insulting.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
Now that's what you call impact.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and in this business, there's no more desperate a time than when you have to face off against Roman Reigns.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a dangerous strategy, but I think you have to take the risk of goading and taunting Roman Reigns. You have to outsmart him and bait him into failure. Again, a dangerous strategy.
Bad predicament right here.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Climbs back inside. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Powerless position to be in right now. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Clothesline.
Face wash.
Oh, goes tumbling to the outside.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, a takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute. Cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Look out!
Oh my God!
See a cut on McIntyre after that exchange.
These two mammoth athletes, Reigns and McIntyre, absolutely tearing the house down.
Oh, impressive counter. He's back into the ring.
He was elusive there.
Boom, what a punch.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
There's some power behind that punch.
Big overhand.
Ball from the rope.
He connected right on the jaw.
Oh, devastating boot.
Champion on display.
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken. Crucifix powerbomb!
Oh!
Caught in a bad position here.
Just ruthless.
Ooh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And targeting the leg there.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Getting him into the corner. Cancel that Reigns offense.
The fans of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal.
Head attack for the championship.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.